Hello, I'm going to show you how to make some papier-mâché beads. Very simple, very quick, and very easy. For this you're going to need a roll of white soft glue paper, and something to hold water. This is just a little beach bucket. Anything that you can dip into is useful. A glass or a jam jar, something to stand beads up in. You'll see what I mean in a moment. And a bundle of wooden kebab sticks. Now the kebab sticks I get from the supermarket, they are about 99p and you get 100, and they're made of bamboo and they're quite smooth and they're very useful and you can use them again and again and again. And I've also got a plate as well to put the beads on as I make them. There's two ways of drying them out, you see. I'm going to show you how we go. So first of all, a couple of pieces of loo paper and a kebab stick. And bunch up the loo paper and wrap it and twist it and wrap it and twist it, sort of in a figure of eight, around, if you can see that, around the end of the stick. And then put the whole thing into the water very quickly so that you just got it hanging there. Now this is a stage when you need to just wrap your hand around it gently and squeeze out the water back into the bucket. Not too hard, not to make it really a hard lump. The reason is that if it's fairly soft, it means that you can form it into a ball. Now if it slides down the stick like that, you've got a choice of one or two things. You can either take it off and place it on the plate, or you can squeeze it a bit harder and stick it in the jam jar. So we'll do that a few times. We'll do it with one piece, so you can make different sizes, you see. There we go. Dip it and squeeze it. Not too hard. You can also make different shapes. You can make this one sort of like a spacer or a wheel in a necklace, like so. Now I also have a cloth. Where has it gone? Here. It's good to have a J cloth or something like that, just to wipe the excess water off your hands. Otherwise, the paper falls apart when you start to use it. This one, we've got what? We've got four sections of loo paper. So make quite a large bead with this. And again, wrap, wrap, wrap. And dip it in. And squeeze it into shape. Not too hard, but not too soft either. You'll get the hang of it. And let it dry. See, that's an enormous bead. Generally speaking, it's good to use maybe one sheet and get regular sizes. So you can adjust the sizes really simply. Try and make a round one this time instead of a squashed disc. There. Lovely. Now if I make a few of those and show you, I'll come back to you and show you what I've done. You can either leave them to dry in the jam jar or whatever, in the glass, or what I do now sometimes I've discovered, I can actually pop them into the microwave like this. And microwave it for 4 minutes and it comes out really crisp. Because this is the first stage, and then after that, I'll take you on to stage 2.